This just into the Fantasy Sports Radio News Desk. A report on the draft debacle of the week. This dubious distinction goes to the owner who chose a roster every bit as lame as its team name. In looking at the lineup from top to bottom, the problem seems to be it was all bottom. I mean, what happened here? Was this for a peewee league? Do you understand the meaning of sleeper pick? Have you played fantasy football before? In trying to figure out what went wrong, we found this owner's draft day cheat sheet. Take a look at these selections. And if you're trying to figure out when things went wrong, we'd start in round one. I'd argue Michael Spinks had a better round one against Mike Tyson. Well, we'd love to sugarcoat it, but there's a reason this is, bar none, the fantasy draft debacle of the week. Don't let this